Hello friends, I'm Serum, and welcome back. Apple in 2100. This thing literally has jets on it to save it from falling. 7-year-old me watching YouTube videos about the future. They're missing the 500 cameras. Every time this guy drops food into the water, all of the fish just congregate to it. Oh my god, that was such a cool sight. Intuition test. What color is this spoon? I would typically say yellow for these, but it looks a little too dark for that, so I'm gonna go with orange. Or maybe it's gray. Who knows? Ready, set, go. Oh, let's go. Oil versus Gatorade. Their turn for an intuition. Oh no. That dude just got the oil. This guy is okay. Round two. He lucked out. There's two oils this time. He's still okay. Round three. No way. Oh, oil again. This guy, flawless. No way. The car wash is leaking inside the car. The car wants children. So let it happen. Call Paw Patrol. No. Make a TikTok. What happens if this happens? Like, what do you even do? Fake G, you went for self-defense. Boom. Safety first. Respect. Three legs. This guy launches it into a another atmosphere. This guy has what? I don't understand. Wrecking ball about to be dropped onto this. Just dropped, sending the boat into the sky. That's gonna hurt when it falls. If you guessed the wrong color for the spoon earlier, you have your chance to redeem yourself with which one is the drawing. I'm gonna go with probably the one that looks like the drawing in the middle left. Let's see. Last one. Not a drawing. No, the notebook was a drawing. I need to watch that again. Almost 90% of you guys aren't subscribed. So if you end up liking this video, consider subscribing. It's free and you could always change your mind. Keep your body parts inside the plane at all times. The hesitation is real. Oh, that's why you don't do it, man. Put it back inside. Encasing a lighter. This guy literally freezes fire. Check that out. Whoa, how is that even possible? Speaking of fireworks, this is a $5,000 firework. Is it worth it? Their 4th of July is amazing. When I eat Taco Bell. It's this girl's birthday. Look at how popular she is. Gosh, I wish it could be like that on my birthday. Gamers in 2040 be like, boom. Oh my gosh. The power of science is crazy. How is he doing it that fast? Jeez. POV, you haven't touched grass. Ever wonder where your suitcases go at the airport? Well, this is how they load onto the plane. On the very bottom of the aircraft, a guy is down there organizing them. A professional Jenga player. Once that fills up, claustrophobia. What happens if the door shuts? How far can this dog jump? 5'10". 6 feet. 6'2". This dog is crazy. 6'6". 6'8". This man's tail is swinging like a helicopter. Maybe that's how he's going. 7 feet. 12. This is why you don't leave your boat in the ocean for 5 years. You gotta be moving around, taking it in and out. These Q-tips are having a rave. Don't believe me? Check this out. Holy crap, gotta take that onto Shark Tank. Glad they chose that song. This liquid will clean anything if you just drop it in there. This ring is really dirty. Boom. That ring just turned to liquid. Don't be shy. Put your hand in there. There's a 10% chance that ring is gonna be squeaky clean. The power of science is insane. Brand new. This guy ruined a brand new window with that kick. Right into the house. This guy's just having a peaceful cereal. Boom. Who eats cereal with a fork? Somebody please tell me what this gorgeous liquid is. That looks so familiar. This will blow your mind. How does that even work? It's chains. The power of science is insane. Wow, these toys are getting really good. Wait, is this even a toy? Here's another angle. My brain can't comprehend it. This isn't a toy, guys. This is real. Full size. You can see a guy walking. We owe these guys some massive respect. Check this out. Grabs it with the back of his hand. Turtle running on a treadmill. This guy blends in perfectly. Stops, starts, boom. The red treadmill battle. Who's gonna win this one? The Tesla didn't even get a start. Chef Boyardee is going away. Oh my gosh, Mario Kart's going. We have the Coca-Cola in the front. I guess Red Bull really does give you wings. Oh, Coke! Red Bull won. Renewing pictures. As we see here, the quality isn't good. Charlie looks pretty good. Heidi looking even better. Dixie, oh, looks the best so far. And Mark, amazing. Which smoothie would you have? The red one. This one. That one. That one. I don't know. So many options. Let me know in the comments. I wonder what's inside the box. The void just staring back. You little kittens. The puddle of darkness. This guy waited all day to catch these fish. This guy ruins it and lost his dinner. That's not even funny, man. That's really sad. Speaking of sad, Paul Walker ended up dying, as we know, from the Fast and Furious, and he was his best friend. A legend was taken from us. Rest in peace. If I die racing, just know I died with a smile. Actors who admitted to hating their own roles. Harrison Ford in Star Wars as Han Solo, Jeremy Renner, and of course, the Avengers Hawkeye. Didn't like it? Zac Efron as Troy Bolton in High School Musical, Ryan Reynolds, and Green Lantern. I could guess that. It's about time to move to New York. Beautiful view. Oh, this guy's view is not as good. One day, bro. One day. Oh, that's kind of sad. This is some crazy skill. This guy's controlling this $1,000 drone. Watch this. Boom. Falls right on that. And boom. Dude, that is insane. Speaking of trusting, never trust a magician. She thought her leggings were RIP. The real thing is his nose is RIP. Her husband, when he could find out you turn any photo into a shower curtain. Ha, that's perfect. Or her boyfriend, when he just bought Hue lights. Honestly, I think that's really cool. Totally worth the money. If this is an ad, it worked. You know that song in Aladdin, A Whole New World? Well, this guy not only does the male voice, but the women's voice. Look at that. I never knew that. And you probably didn't as well. A beautiful song though. Man killed both parts. This frog was upside down, so this girl tried to revive him with a stick. He's so squishy. I just want to smash him.
Hello?
Is he alive? He's just tanning. I'm just kidding. Don't smash frogs. She's taking care of him. Don't be shy. Kiss him. You'll get the prince of your dreams. POV. Rich white lady expresses her frustration through art.
Oh, I have so much trauma built up.
I need to see my therapist for $500 an hour. Ah, now I feel better. This lady fits the part. She got a little toe stub because her husband accidentally hit the door on the back of her heel. She overreacted.
Pay attention.
This man's living in 2040 with this setup. He even has an air freshener hanging from his ceiling. This is insane. This man's going really fast. Speaking of fast, this is the theory of relativity in one picture. For every movie you take, you fast travel into the future, but it's all very unnoticeable. This has to be the most pointless vending machine I've ever seen. Drops a plate and breaks it. Now you have to clean it up. Although that last clip was unsatisfying, this is quite the opposite. Fits too well. So satisfying. This is too perfect to be real. Holy crap. How? No way. Amazing construction. Feels so good. This is not satisfying. It keeps on missing. Oh my gosh, the timing is off. Okay, make a new machine. I'm so stressed, dude. It just gets in the middle. Different frames per second in the same video. 60, 45, 30, 15, 5. Which one do you like? Obviously 60. This guy's working really hard to cut his phone in half. I always used to do this at school. Oh, it's actually working. Let's see the progress. If you work for Jeff Bezos and Amazon, you're gonna be working hard. Not even the big storm could stop you. It doesn't matter. You're gonna deliver that package. Oh, you took a 5-minute break? You're fired. You're hired. Buy it. Sell it. Would you rather go to jail for a year or go to jail for the time it takes you to solve a Rubik's Cube? Well,
if it means that I get out in 1 second, then I guess I'll go with that one.
Whew. This is 100 chargers. Look at how many there are. That is insane. I've never seen anything like it. Endless power. But it all has to be funneled to one charger. These phones are in for a surprise. Let's see how fast this charges. Do not try this at home. This is just for experimental reasons. How much faster will this charge than the regular charger? The phone with 100 chargers already turned on. This one took about 2 minutes. Comparing them side by side, they are pretty head to head. The one with 100 is at 97, while the one with 1 is 93. There was a 10 billion percent chance the 100 chargers was gonna win. That's the power of science.
Right now, click the bell icon to turn on notifications and subscribe to join the Serum Squad.